Oh, nice. I see ladies up. That's cool.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Some weird looking tree.
Yo, lady, wake up! It's time to get to work.
I was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging.
Oh my god.
Come on, yeah. Get up, get up, get up!
She doesn't even have
Got
clothes.
Something to wear that's good for digging?
Okay. What do you got for me, Nico?
I got a new arm for ya.
What the hell?
I really worked up a sweat on that one.
That looks interesting. Okay, anyway, like I was gonna say before I was interrupted, what was with all the sad music? We'll find Trish and Dante. Must be another player. Cool. Wonder if we could team up and fight. Yeah, those are gonna be fun to fight. They don't run away. Like it on shotgun. Bring on your hollow has been. Good luck, V, or whoever's playing V. Shit, do I want to keep going up, or is there secrets? I never get tired of seeing Mega Man's hand and updated graphics. Good idea for another Mega Man game. Oh shit.
Oh,
finally nailed it, and I didn't say Kamehameha. Damn it. Ah, bitch. Bring it on, baby. Anyone else want to get their ass kicked? Take that Zeus. Oh, what the frick? Alright. Definitely look forward to playing this on a hard difficulty. And fully maxed out. Okay. Oh shit, that's not good. Let me guess, you drained my health, right? Huh? Oh shit. One thing I love is time control. Or time manipulation, I should say. Hello. There's a lot of plants. That's a lot of vines, I should say. Don't these demons know Vine's dead?
Was the right thing. Nailed it. Gotta push on ahead.
Hi, bitch.
Oh,
Oh, dang. Well, I guess that's what happens when you try to experiment. Get the feeling once I build up near old max amount, it's gonna be one hell of a powerhouse. Especially Dante. And even B. Poor people.
Okay, guess I'm going down.
Oh, I thought that was something I could pick up. Ah, shit, sorry people, fuck. Mean no disrespect. That reminds me of Suicide Squad. Ah, fuck. Felt like an asshole. Nice. Well, that means a fight up ahead, huh? Yep. Oh shit, that was nice. You're out of your league, bub. Shit, which way do I go now? My gut says there. Hell yeah. The hell? Sweet surrender. Okay, I gotta figure out what this one does. Cause like... butt scratcher! Okay. I was not expecting that. But oh god, that is so weird. I could already see so many people doing so many dirty jokes about this hand. But I'm just gonna stick with butt scratcher, because that's what it looks like he's doing. Okay. Guess I was wrong. Guess we go up this way. Oh. Wait, what's this doing? I gotta figure out this damn thing then. Ah, why the fuck are these stairs going down? Where the hell? to make stairs that go down. Okay, so basically that arm's useless. This is a freaking butt scratcher. Yeah, that was sick. Red flag assholes. Guess that's good. All I gotta say is this, hey Capcom, have you guys ever thought about making a Tokyo Ghoul game? Because you guys would be freaking awesome if you did. Ah, fucking Arduino vagina. Huh? Oh no, one. Want to use the other arm. Oh, no more baby monsters. Yeah, classic Nero. How does that rev it all the way? That's cool.
Give him a little taste of the good.
Oh yeah. Hi ho, stepper! Oh!
Get out of my
sight! Oh, I wish I could kill all you bastards right now. Kinda reminds me of Darksiders. I like it. Come on, Nero. We got this. Who do I have to fight now? Is that a stage? Hell yeah. Romeo, Romeo. Where's my corset? For I, Nero, am about to get on set. Ah, sub V. Ready to put your acting skills to good use? Proto Angelo? What the fuck? Wait. What? Nilo Angelo? Well, yeah, Nilo Angelo. Scudo Angelo? What the hell?
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Oh, dude. You're gonna kill all the demons, bro. I got your back. And if you would get you back too. Not like they could run now. Oh my god, this is fucking awesome. Taking a show on the road, hell yeah. I know you ain't no Nilo Angelo asshole. Oopa. I had a devil on right now.
Yeah.
Ah, good. Sorry, dude. I got your back. Oh fuck. Sorry, dude.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked. Once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it.
How old are you, V?
In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house.
Is that Dante's house?
This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Well, then tell people to like and subscribe to my YouTube, because then the more subscribers I have,
what the hell aren't you telling me?
The bigger army I have to back you guys up. Don't shoot him in the face. Don't. Ah, you dick.
There's no point thinking about it.
Oh God. Jesus, woman.
Perfect timing. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock
what the
it
fuck?
Off. Get in the car.
Oh my God, I love this character. She's such a goofball. She's like Nero's Daxter. Love it.
Well,
shit.
No point in turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback.
Yeah. Deep underground in the demon territory.
All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here.
Kind of reminds me of Devil May Cry when you're in... Devil May Cry 3 when you're inside that monster's stomach almost. Getting the same vibes. Except for no stomach acid. Ah, oh, shit. Come on, hero. More demons to kill. Ah, shit. God, I love this game. It's so freaking awesome. Hang on, demon. Yeah, you guys don't. I think you guys are kind of outnumbered. You don't really stand a chance. If you guys are all bosses, I'd be screwed. Ah, bitch.
Never stood a chance.
Yeah, my words exactly. Hell's very own elevator, huh?
Guess that's my ride.
Does it have a down? Or does it only go up? Because the demons, I want to fight, are down deeper. All the way deep. Oh shit. Any minute now. Well, that was the slowest elevator ever. Let's get this revved up. This one does, huh? Wait, do I just... Oh, it's a portal. Okay. Okay, never mind. Not even a portal. So the Monarch Beachorama elevator thing. Okay. Oh, shit.
Blood all over. Better be a shower.
It's official. This game is Futurama in hell. Where's Bender? Punchline? Alright, nice. Yep. I've done this one before. The Shoryuken arm. Ah, fuck.
Out
Oh shit. Oh no! Am I dead? Oh. I was gonna die.
Damn, all the way down.
Yeah, that's my fault.
Not so fast!
Oh, Jesus. And you ugly, huh?
Give him a little taste of the
good
shit.
Ah, yeah. Oh, shit. Ah, dodge in time. Ooh, shit. Should get my mouth shut, but needing tougher enemies. No, me and my big mouth. You are so tough. Is this gonna fall too? Okay, Ultra, and I have an Ultra equipped. Oh, right, there you are.
Alright. Going down is the only way, huh?
Actually, I thought that was lava. No, oh, can't break it? Okay. What the hell was that? What the weirdest demonic goat I've ever seen in my life. Blew that thing up for nothing. I completely forgot about it. Hell yeah. Any more demons?
This again. Where's it gonna take me now?
Okay, take me to the deep south, would you? Oh, weird. It's like a bunch of berries or something. I'm running back in this hellhole. these guys. Too much weight again. Starting to think though, if those guys look like Nilo Angelo, does that mean that Mundus works for this Urizen dude? And if that's the case, that would mean this asshole has been behind everything, and Mundus was just a pawn. This makes me think maybe Sparta once served Urizen, but then betrayed him. Plot thicket.
There are no express elevators. Someone's a lousy architect.
I don't think you want to go on the express elevator, dude. Probably won't be blood you'd be covered in. Probably be something much more gross. Okay, I can't break these things, but I want to. Sucks. Another elevator. Nice. Ah, shiz, I knew it. Assholes can't fool me.
Out of my way, Wint.
Ah, you bitch.
Got him with something for you.
Yeah, how you like this, huh? Woo.
Got
is kind of what I want to do, but in the air.
Hey.
Okay, there we go. Fully red. I wish it wouldn't shoot every time I do that. Like I have all my devil arms, so. Not gonna fall for those. Oh shit! Don't go here, though. Alright. What else about you? Oh, I forgot I upgraded my stuff. Shit. Guess I could have got the other thing. Oh, shit. Oh, nice. There. Time for Mega Man N to kick some demonic ass. Please tell me we're at the end of this.
Good. Finally made it.
Thank you.
Now, about that payback. A phone here? Does it still work?
Okay, how's Nico gonna get here? I gotta see this.
So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh! Who do you think you're talking to?
Oh my god. Dude, Kyrie is gonna kill you, dude. Yeah. Oh shit. Did you really just put that in your jacket, dude? Here he is gonna be pissed. Hell yeah. Just kicked his asshole's ass. And I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yep, as usual.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Yeah, we've upgraded this time, asshole. Fudge. I don't know what Tomboy is, but let's see what it does.
Hey, douchebag! Miss me? Where's Dante?
Are you sleeping?
Body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason,
there
huh?
Is you super?
I bet your parents didn't like you much. Because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Are you Sparta?
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer.
Go fuck yourself.
Die.
I'll show you dead weight.
You surround no life.
Ah, you douche.
You're nothing.
Ooh. Ah, fucking douche. Ah, you bitch. Ah, you... Oh my god. Damn it! Not again. Got all this shit and I still can't beat this stupid douche. I don't know what that shit does. Is there any way for me to heal myself?
It's working. Shield of yours is done for.
Oh. Oh no. I don't know how to use this fucking arm. I'll be like Dragon Ball Z, asshole. Oh, you fucking douche. Literally just sit on your ass all day. Ah, damn it. Oh, you bitch. Whew. Hell yeah, your shield is down, bitch. Oh, fucker. Like Devil May Cry's Thanos.
It's about time I landed something.
Weak mortal.
Ah, go fuck yourself.
Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try. How dare you strike me?
I'd be human, but at least scratched your hand, asshole. With all the tentacles, dude.
I will give you despair.
Ah, great. There's a healing factor.
Death.
Oh, by all means, try, asshole.
Scatter.
Oh, fuck, you're huge. Another damn shield, you bitch.
You worthless piece of shit.
Like a fucking asshole in Mortal Kombat Online that does nothing but freaking spam the same tech. Ah, damn. Oh, not again. Oh, fuck. Keep your tentacles away from me, you asshole. Are they made out of rocks and stone? What the fudge?
Nearly human. Petulant mortal flesh. Cursed. The moment you were brought into this world.
What the fuck? Was that Dante?
Who dares interfere?
Nope. Oh, yeah? Holy shit.
What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Ding, 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 ding. A few weeks ago. The hell, he's reading the same. He's reading the same magazine.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news.
Leave my pizza alone.
Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like.
Same
here. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Wait, what?
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my
god!
That's
a blonde chick.
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante.
What's that supposed to mean? Like the strongest demon hunter in the freaking world, and you're telling me I need help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old.
Interesting.
Just kidding. You can call me V.
Asshole.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Sure thing, bub.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?